Hi, I'm Johnny Love. Here are some basic principles to remember. No woman wakes up saying, "I hope I don't get swept off my feet today." Or she might just say, "This is a really bad time for me." Or something like, "I just need some space." Or my personal favorite, "I'm really into my schoolwork right now." But truth is, it's not a bad time for her. She doesn't need any space at all. Yeah, she might be into her schoolwork, sure. But what she's really saying is, "Get away from me now." Or possibly, "Try harder, you idiot." But which one is it? Thankfully, just like the rest of us, even a beautiful woman doesn't know what she really wants until she sees it. Well, that's where I come in. My job is to open up her eyes. Any man has a chance to sweep up any woman off her feet. We just need the right broom. Hey, how you doing? I'm Johnny Love. Here's my card. Tell me about this girl.
She's so beautiful. Just absolutely fine. Her hair, her eyes, I get lost in her eyes. Her smile just lights up the room. I mean, all I can do is just think about her.
Anything more than just physical attraction?
I just want to get away from her friends for a while. You know what I'm saying?
No! You know what? You're gonna regret this.
Dear lovely blonde, oh how I want to talk to you. Snap, do you think she saw me? Gotta go. Oh man. Oh no, what the heck? Rule number one, when you guys are studying, make sure that you don't sit too far apart. Also, don't sit too close. Rule number two, do not look her straight in the eyes at all times. Make sure when she's reading off what she's studying, be looking towards your book. Rule number three, give attention to her when you start to talk about other things, but do not compliment her yet.
Thank you.
And please, no embarrassing stories.
Yeah, all I ever wanted was to
have someone beside you.
Yes, I didn't know that.
God comes first.
Yes.
You're the fairest maid I've ever met. You were made
to finish your duet.
And in years to come, we'll reminisce how we came to love. First we knew love through true love.
something about tonight is that we're fighting. Could it be that we have been this way before? I know you don't think that I am trying. I know you're wearing thin down to the core. So hold your breath, because tonight will be the night that I will fall for you over again. Don't make me change my mind, 'cause I won't live to see another day. I swear it's true, but a girl like you's impossible to find. You're impossible.
Just by